Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make milk peda or doodh peda. It's a very authentic and delicious dessert recipe. So let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. Heat a pan and to this add 750 ml of boiled and cooled milk. Mix it continuously in low flame. In about 2 minutes, the milk is nicely boiling. Continue to mix and make sure the flame is low throughout the process. It's been 10 minutes now, the milk has reduced to half, so continue to mix until it forms a nice and thick consistency. After 10 more minutes, the milk has reduced to quarter and it has formed a lot of cream. Mash it well with a spatula and continue to mix. After 10 more minutes, it's almost done, so continue to mix for 2 more minutes. After 2 minutes, the kova is ready. It's very thick, so to this add 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar and mix it well. The sugar will melt and again form a runny consistency. Continue to mix well until you achieve a nice and thick consistency. Now we have it right, so off the flame and allow it to cool completely. Nice and cool, so transfer it to a bowl and start to knead. Knead until you get a nice and smooth dough. Then spread few drops of ghee to a rolling board. Place the dough on it and start to spread it using a rolling pin. Spread it to 1/2 cm thick sheet. Then make cuts using a cookie cutter. Now a delicious milk peda or doodh peda is ready to enjoy. You can store it in an airtight container and enjoy for a week's time. Very easy and delicious dessert recipe. So do try this milk peda or doodh peda recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.